control. Drop him.
Coming in! Coming in!
Okay.
Go Team 1, come in. Shit. We gotta move it. Need to get eyes on the team. Mitchell, over here. There's the Havoc Launcher. Demo team should be nearby.
Over there!
Shit.
They're KIA.
Okay. Okay. I see their explosive packs. We can still do this.
Sir, we aren't a demolitions team.
No, we're not. We wait for another demo team and that launcher's gonna move position.
I'll get the charges, sir. Just give me cover.
You sure will?
Yeah, I can make it.
Okay. Mitchell, you're with Irons. We'll cover your movement.
Let's do it!
Contact! Roadblock! All stars on the balcony!
Well, that launcher is heavily armored. You're gonna have to find an access panel and grab the charges in sight.
Copy that, sir. Mitchell, on me!
Contact 2-4!
Defender 2-3.
Let's make sure these men didn't die for nothing!
Well, that launcher is heavily armored. You're gonna have to find an access panel and grab the charges in sight.
Copy that, sir. Mitchell, on me!
Contact 3-4!
Okay. Defender 2-3.
Let's make sure these men didn't die for nothing!
We need to stop!
2-3, switching targets.
Well, that launcher is heavily armored. You're gonna have to find an access panel and grab the charges in sight.
Copy that, sir. Mitchell, on me! Okay.
This is Defender 2-3, coming in to assist.
Let's die for nothing!
Launcher is heavily armored. You're gonna have to find an access panel and grab the charges in sight.
Copy that, sir. Mitchell, on me!
This is Defender 2-3. Coming in to assist.
This man didn't die for nothing!
2-3, switching targets.
We're attempting to complete the mission ourselves. Launcher is heavily armored. You're gonna have to find an access panel and grab the charges in sight.
Copy that, sir. Mitchell, on me!
This is Defender 2-3, coming
into
assist.
Let's make sure these men didn't die for nothing!
2-3, switching targets.
That launcher is heavily armored. You're gonna have to find an access panel and grab the charges in sight.
Copy that, sir. Mitchell, on me! Okay, let's make sure these men didn't die for nothing.
Yes.
Mitchell, over here! Give me a charge. Okay, time for a second. Oh, shit. Damn, I think my arm's broke. It fucking hurts. Okay, pull! Shit, don't worry about that timer. Okay, one more time. Pull! Lift it off. You gotta go, now! Mitchell! We're out of time! You gotta jump, now! It's okay. I'll see you on the other side.
Stay with me. You're gonna be all right. We're gonna get you home.
After a second... day of heavy fighting, U.S. Marines were successfully able to drive out of Seoul. With an additional division arriving soon, hopes are high that we may finally see a return to peace and stability in the region.
Why is one man spared while another taken? To this day, I couldn't give you an answer. But death comes for us all, eventually. When you lose over 6,000 men in 4 hours, it's easy for one death to become just another number. But all I knew was my best friend was gone, and that part of me wished I had been taken instead. The dead? And they've settled their debts. It's up to the living to pick up the tab.
And so it is time to say farewell to Private William Robert Irons, a man I had the privilege and honor to have under my command. A life is only important in proportion to its impact on the lives of others. By this standard, Private Irons ranks among one of our very best.
Was one on the left hand side.
He leaves behind family, friends,
fellow Marines, and a grateful nation. I'm sorry, Mitchell. Will was one of our best. Look, we take care of our own. If you ever need any...
Excuse me, Private Mitchell. I'm Jonathan Irons. I'm Will's father.
Mr. Irons, I'm sorry for your loss, sir.
I'm sure you are, Sergeant. Private Mitchell, you were Will's best friend. You both paid too high a price for your country.
It was an unfortunate tragedy, sir.
It was more than unfortunate, Sergeant. It was unnecessary. Son, I want to offer you a second chance.
Mr. Irons, Mitchell's been discharged with his injuries.
I'm aware of his injuries, Sergeant. At Atlas, we have prosthetics that are 20 years beyond anything the military could offer you. Will told me what kind of soldier you were. You deserve to fight for a military that's as effective as you are. Think about it. Don't let Will's death be in vain. Sergeant.
Okay, everyone knows what to do this time. Get into position. Charge ready.
I
quiet. Get that mute charge ready. We'll do this quiet. Get that mute charge ready.
Clear. Mr. President, we're an Atlas rescue force. Can you authenticate?
Zulu Tango.
Okay, please keep your head down and stay close.
Prophet, we have the package. Moving to extract.
Copy, Atlas 01. Egress to the North Access Road.
Copy that. Let's get him out of here. This way.
We're detecting drones on the back patio.
Let them pass. Prophet, we're approaching the North Access Road. What's our exfil status?
Transport is coming in hot. ETA, one mic.
We're gonna have to dig in until our ride gets here. Hold him off! What the hell's wrong with your arm? And smoke. There's our ride! Mitchell, get the president inside! Mitchell, get the door!
Slow.
sloppy, Mitchell. You're a dead man. Reset! No excuse for equipment failure. Best weapon you have is the one between your ears. Use it.
Resetting simulation. Everyone return to your starting positions.
It was his arm, sir. I knew it was too early.
That arm's worth more to me than this entire facility. How's my boy doing?
He's a work in progress.
Well, keep working. This is a great soldier. It's a sad day indeed when the military has no use for good men like you. Jump in. I'll give you the tour.